never write about me like him. Never make me pick the one. You just make me angry. Never make me no underdog. And never talk about who's gonna stop me. Well, there ain't nobody gonna stop me. Not a heavyweight in the world fast enough to stop me.
Yeah, I survived a lot of savage shit. I've been vibing like it's Attica. Bulletproof glasses on my ride, riding around here like the Vatican. I'm an addict, I personify arrogance. I believe you can speak some shit into existence. Deleted my 9-to-5 narrative. Now I got a bitch, so fine after time I fuck her. Rest of time I just stare at her. Letting the non-believers know I don't need to go diamond. Ryan is forever, bro. I'ma level up from buying stilettos to impress them. Got them blindfolded, tying them up in leather like I'm Edward Scissorhands in some boxing gloves. Hitting it just as if the chick was with the S in them. I ain't never stressing them. Y'all are the nervous wrecks. With your hoe fucking me. Both hands stroking the pole, looking like she trying to roll up his sleeve. I call it the turtleneck. Next, I blow out her back while she's sitting vertical on top of dick in the convertible. Call this shit murder to vertebrate and drop her off at the crib with vertigo. I done seen it all, been through it all, so you know I know what is what. The smallest part of beef is gonna always be all the things you utter, bruh. My sense is keen and I got that ivory weighing on a triple beam while I dish a queen. Wow. The bitch got the Arsenio Hall from In Living Color, but I got your baby mama hyperacting, piping up while she acting the Lord and Michael Blackson accent. Lord, what in the motherfucker? My mind is so much more enlightened than who be trying to throw shade. I'm over here just destroying y'all son. And this is what you calling y'all back? Then I'm in the Goyard trunk. Baby, I'm getting cash money, getting the last laugh, the last word too. I'ma need my headstone to say y'all finished or y'all done. The bar exam for y'all, the Dare's No Competition edition. No features, nobody scratching on it. This the I Just Been Itching edition. Ballin' like I'm in the A-Town with Terrio in the bleachers. Y'all are karaoke in with Dirty Harry, tearing your stereo into pieces. Y'all need to take a soul searching class. The Slaughterhouse album, I'd like to drop it. The new edition biopic came out and now Joe wanna be Bobby. So fucking bad. I'm just joking with my good friend. I'm just so in my happy place. I just know from my head to my toe I'm the greatest. Y'all can keep your hoe and your accolades. Dr. Dre taught me not to oversaturate before he offered me a deal. Right before I got another offer for a dollar amount, you know that I had to take. And now that all that shit is clearly behind us, y'all really expect me to regret being 19 and going and getting $1 million? Nigga, fuck you, that's $1 million, still $1 million. Nigga, that's 20 million nickels. That equals 20 bitches in an island. Now you talking unlimited dimes.
Break it down.
And 100 million pennies. Now, do I want to pitch it down?
Hell yeah, nigga, it's $1 million.
Now, can you get the fuck over it? Please, consider respecting me, I'm willing to fucking pistol bust over it. As a kid, I used to just be looking pitiful. A lot of my courses were difficult, so of course the teacher would tell me I ain't about to be too much more than just a custodian. And that gave me a complex I'm still stricken with. I call the shit to Napoleon. When I walk in the kitchen, now I want the hoe to kiss the toe and lick the linoleum. All my old bitches for you slit your wrist. If you can't stomach it, get some Imodium. Gassing bitches and spitting petroleum. Only actual difference between me and the Holy Spirit is the Trinity and the podium. Nickel, hallelujah, nickel, nine-a-lujah. Nickel, nine-a-lujah. Hallelujah, nigga, hallelujah, nickel, hallelujah.